God damn this stupid mission! God damn! It's nearly impossible! The hell! I'm not gonna even bother to play it again. Hello everyone, this is NoRight and welcome back to some more Dragon Ball XenoVerse! Hell yeah, I still cannot fly. Sad day. You know what, even sadder? I will show you in a second. This mission, it's nearly impossible to complete it. You know why? Because it requires you to do the goddamn combo, which is impossible to make on the keyboard and almost impossible to make on Logitech gamepad. So the practice said, fuck all those people, buy your freaking Microsoft goddamn gamepad, so you can do our freaking impossible moves better. So yeah, we're gonna play some parallel quests for now, because I didn't level up at all the off screen, simply because I have nowhere to level up yet. I still my former badass. There is Goku, there is me, there is Gohan. Where is okay, do I have a Nim one? No, I didn't. Okay, so this is story of me, so I going alone. What is type? I would be surprised if there is like monsters in the game. Yeah, it would be damn funny. And also damn enjoyable. So I need to train with the humans.
Get out of my sight before I force you to.
You know what? I gonna defeat Krillin last. I gonna take care of Yamcha first.
Not bad. A lot better than I thought.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Damn it! I can't keep up in this battle. Close.
No, you're not!
What an attack! Pathetic!
Yes, you are!
Be strong! No. This just means I'm still weak.
Tien Shinhan! Oh no! I was too late!
It's time for you to die as well, Master Krillin!
The rest to you! It was close! I thought I was done for! I can still do this! I train just as hard!
Oh, thank you!
Not going down! I'm used to this kind of pressure!
No, you're not! It was actually pretty damn embarrassing, if you ask me. Okay, do we have something of interest here? Oh, we actually... Oh my... We have... contestants here. Let's try to defeat them, shall we? I know that one of them is level 17, but the other two is... pretty damn okay, so Samuel gonna be like the boss one. So come at me, you mumbo jumbo! Destructor disc! Orange combo! Die! What is that? Oh, Samuel gonna be... Oh! and you're gonna be strong. And why are you wearing such a stupid clothes? Oh, you're one of those people, isn't it, Samuel? Hey, Samuel! Oh, even his key attack is pretty damn amazing. Oh, he was far away, thank God. Please, Samuel, just die off! Look, I almost defeated him. I know that this is... Just die off, please. Oh, I almost have... I cannot dodge! Okay, I need to recover a little bit. For God's sake! Peace off! Good. You give me time to recover. Oh! Okay. He recovered his health. What the? Stop recovering your health, you douchebag! He wants to like wait. He have a level 15. What did you expect from me? Probably if I've got the team I could've taken him out, but hey. That's a reminder for me. Take those bastards. Now let's complete this mission without dealing with overpowered god... with overpowered douchebags. I spent 10 minutes on this mission. I hope you're happy.
I'll show you my wolf fang fit.
No.
Not bad. Not bad. But the real battle has just begun.
Not bad, but the real battle has just begun.
Damn it! Can't keep up in this battle.
You're dead.
So close, Yamcha. Avenge you.
Nope, you will not.
What an attack! Just watch. I'm not going down without a fight.
Are you sure?
I can't believe I'm being pressured. But it's not like I'll give up yet.
You're already dead.
Oh no!
I actually... I'm just
sorry. I'll leave the rest to you.
Understood that it sounds like I can shoot or something.
I trained just as hard. I'm not going down. I'm used to this kind of pressure.
I defeated you with your own combo. I hope you're happy. Nah, I'm not even gonna try this time. Okay, let's go to the pod landing and let's defeat Goku and Vegeta. Wait, Goku and Piccolo. It's too early for Vegeta.
Here I come! Was close. So strong. I won't lose.
Rat, what a bother.
You stole my move.
Hurry up and come at me.
Everyone is so strong.
And you are weak.
Your control is wavering. Concentrate on the fight, Gohan. Gohan! You better prepare yourself! Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. Surprising! You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Are you dead? Oh, who is this?
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
Great. Oh, and
right,
Pickles?
Let's get this going!
First of all, I'm gonna finish off weaklings. Destructo disc! Goodbye.
Piccolo?
It looks like this is the end for me.
No! Underestimate the power of a human!
You're pretty good!
I am a human!
That was one heck of a move! Pretty good! I'll show you what I've got!
You have nothing against me! Alright, I really just need to fix this, please. Arrgh! Holy crap! And he's doing so much damage!
This is really crazy! Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me!
I finished him with Spirit Bomb. Now I glide. Ultimate finish! And I'm not talking about my pants. I'm joking. Oh, damn it! I forgot to boost my pot. Oh, and I have Goku's outfit. And TP. Because, you know, if I need to go to the toilet, so... Okay, let's boost out attributes. Where is it? Ah, for fuck's sake. Boost attributes. Let me think, max key and max stamina, basic attack of course. I'm gonna be Glass Cannon Jaw. No, my name is not Jaw. I don't like, I actually don't really like name Jaw for my character. I have nothing against Ninja, so please don't sue me. Oh, and I can get Kamiya here from this one. Good. Of course alone, I'm a lone wolf. I'm gonna beat the shit out of Saiyan and Namekian. Namekian. Fuck. Saiyan blood. I'm sorry, it's about Reddit.
You better be of some use. Come now, Kakarot! Would you dare defy your own brother?
I'm not Kakarot! My name's Goku!
Hurry up and come at me! Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting.
Damn you! I will not let you get away with this! Playtime is over! Good! Be sure you finish them all!
Okay, I need to take care of Goku first. Why can't just restart? Why don't you just go back to the Cotton City and then back to Parallel Quest?
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
No, I don't wanna deliver milk anymore. So I'm gonna defeat Goku first because Goku is kinda overpowered. I guess that's gonna be the badass superhuman. But yeah, I wanna see a superhuman form. Creators of Dragon Ball, I want to see a superhuman form.
You better be of some use.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
You have a lot of spirit!
Looks like you can handle a lot.
You're pretty good! That was one heck of a move! You're pretty good! I'll show you what I've got!
You have nothing against me! You stand! Oh yeah, I freaking got you.
Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me.
Ah, God damn it. Stop dodging from my orange combo!
Good! Be sure you finish them off!
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
I don't know how they do how tricky
too much damage.
I just read it. I'm using your commander's attack. I want to finish you with destructive disc. I'm sorry, Piccolo.
Opponent. Is it so ordinary?
Leave my daddy alone!
By the way, I do not promoting a kid abuse, so a child abuse. So hey, come on! Destruct this! Dig a fucking rabbit! You're weakling! You know what? Destruct this! Goku! You're up again for more beating! You think you're strong enough to fight me? By the way, okay, don't you realize, but I kinda destroying her right now. Do that song! Do that song! Oh, son, you fucked up! Destructo this game so
I am
breaking.
I'm going to get stronger too.
Okay, I just played around. That's the reason why I lost. I didn't lose because I was inexperienced. I lost because I was playing around. I'm stronger than this. Okay, let's continue another parallel quest. We have time. Yeah, we have a lot. Actually. Oh, 20 minutes, we still have more 20 minutes. Meteor Strike, I actually like that idea. Let's just hope it's not gonna be a bullshitty one where you get gang banged by a bunch of Cybermen. Because I remember that mission from the first game. Oh yes, it's the one. It's surely the one. But at least this time they show you how many Cybermen you need to destroy. Also, there is another one. I need to take care of him first because I cannot sleep if at least one Cyberman is still alive because they bring him with goddamn nightmares. Nah, we don't have one yet. So let's go to the post Isaac and get rid of Cyberman's there. Yeah. Let's just see how actually effective Blue Hurricane. Oh, I see. Now we don't have permanent stun from this attack. Yeah. Alright, copy man. Oh, new enemy? Who is this? A bunch of Cybermans. Or Kavari men, I don't know. 10 men. Why sometimes it means? I just took it. Okay, one more sound. You know what? Galiga! So, by the way, how Cybermans actually work? I'm just interested. Why they listen to the one who planted them? It just doesn't make any sense if you ask me. Dead! So, do we have something of interest here? Nah. Go to the mountains. Ah, oh, but damn it, I really hate missions like that, like, oh, go there, destroy this bunch of weak people. Yeah, there is nothing of interest. I sure need to visit the skill shop. Okay, this was fun, then I'm gonna be attacked by another group of them. Of course! Give me normal Cybermen, it's gonna be so hard to fight them. Okay, die. I am the strongest! I'm gonna plunge you into the ground! I'm gonna make sure that you're not gonna climb out of your own grave! Even Dragon Balls won't save you, bitch! That actually was awesome combo. Okay, do we have anything of interest here? Only a bunch of garbage. Garbage! I eat trash! I'm sorry. I eat Trashman! Okay, I need to create a sign whose name is Trashman, because all signs are trash. People are gonna be, oh, there is Super Saiyan! Oh, for God's sake, Super Saiyan is just a cheap trick. It's just like the fusion. By the way, what I like about this game is the enemy no longer ganging up on you like on Teenage Girl on freaking prom. Now at least they have some kind of dignity to attack you one by one. And I know this is less realistic, but come on, at least it's less annoying. Please die! Thank you. And this is the last one! I'm too weak to come... Oh, thank you for at least the S run. And I got Meteor Strike, good. But I'm gonna stick up with Covering Combo because at least it's more enjoyable for me. You know what? We don't have enough time for...
Him! An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
Yeah, go freaking deliver milk. Milk! You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna visit this trainer way up there. I just interested who it is. Oh, for God's sake. I need to learn how to drive this thing. And surely I need to get a freaking license to fly on the... Why I cannot fly? You didn't see how I fly during the fight with goddamn Raditz? Oh, it's the ancient Khan. Okay, anyone but Yamcha, it's good. So, you one of those patrols, huh? Looks like you got some power. Sorry, I forgot to introduce myself. My name's Tien. I'm from Earth, like you. I've heard you about the Time Patrol to know what's up. You're looking to get stronger. What do you say about letting me help you with your training? As another Earthling, I can assure you that my techniques will be well suited for you. It'll be a good training for me, too. Teaching another helps the teacher hone their own skill. Come find me. I call New Crane School. Oh yeah, I remember that. His master was an asshole. Dodon Ray, the most useless thing in this game. At least in the first game, Dodon Ray was freaking useless. But Volleyball Fist! Oh, again that stupid music!
I don't need to explain myself. Once we're fighting, you'll understand. Pretty quick. But you can never escape my third eye.
What are you talking about?
This is getting interesting. Seem worth teaching.
You see, Tien? I'm strong and I'm not gonna use your stupid Dodon Ray because it's freaking useless. I mean, it's small straight line projectile. Who in their mind gonna use it?
Hi.
Teach me more, Tien Shinkan. What? It's called Volleyball Fist! Yes, 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 I want Volleyball Fist! Train me! I'm gonna take your Volleyball Fist, and I'm gonna fist this volleyball up your ass! I'm sorry. I really hate that music, it sounds like some kind of a gay porn about to start.
Here I come!
Killed it, y'all move.
Short time. I think your future is bright.
Thank you. It's far brighter than freaking... Freaking Yamcha one. Because we all know Yamcha is useless! Piece of poop. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna read this because my throat is freaking hurt.
Hi.
Oh, you cannot train me anymore, you freaking suck, Tien. You know what? I said that I'm not gonna do this, but let's go visit. Let's go. Let's go visit Yan. Oh my god. Even saying his name is freaking hurting my throat. Let's go to Tianchen. Let's go to Yamcha. Oh my god. Let's go visit Yamcha. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. Yamcha is freaking useless. Are you having a stroke or what? Hey, Yamcha! And before you say something like, oh, but Yamcha is alright. No, he's not. Tell me at least one time he actually succeeded at something. Except being killed. I mean, unlike Krillin, he's not a strong, really strong of a human. I freaking miss him. Because Yamcha is so damn forgettable, you...
Yo.
Hey! No, I'm gonna give Kiba a bridge race.
Hey, so you are the Time Patroller, right? Cool! I'm Yamcha, the Supreme Kai of Time, ask me to help you with your training. Hey, you're from Earth just like me, so I know you'll be able to handle my techniques. Let's show this all the losers what Earth's fighters are made of, deal. So, you want me to teach you a technique? Good, but I can just show you all of them at once. I've got to see you can handle techniques I haunt the trash desert of Earth first. It's... Are you for real? The third stability that you can get, it's fake dead. Yamcha is useless.
To be frank, that was pretty unexpected. Me teaching? Well, I guess I have to for the sake of the whole world.
I want to punch Yamcha so hard right now. You will not believe how I want to punch Yamcha right now. He is practically the worst character there is in Dragon Ball. Yeah, even worse than Hercule and Cell Saga, because at least Hercule redeemed himself in both Saga. You can read it. I'm not gonna thinking what this asshole talking about. I just wanna learn the full Fang phase, and I'm gonna fucking punch you with it. Ah, by the way, because I completed a lot of side quests where I bite the bench shit out of the Yamcha, he now like me.
Punches. Don't blame me if you wind up hurt, bro.
Ah, but this your move is not good.
All of that up pretty quickly.
Because I'm like you, I actually have a brain. No, you're not a great teacher. You're actually the worst teacher there is. Out of all humans, you're the worst. You're even worse than Hercule. At least Hercule have some kind of a dignity, you asshole. You're not a good teacher, you freaking... You know what? I'm gonna use you as... Oh, you're all useless to me. Okay, have we time for one more? Nah, I don't think so. Wait. I know 13, I have so much money. Off screen, I'm gonna buy something. I think I will. But for now, I'm gonna just lie down here like a goddamn sexy man. No, you know what? I'm gonna be like Yamcha. I'm Yamcha! Ah! Oh no! Cyberman killed me! Oh no! Anyway, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you liked this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you subscribe and support me. I'm gonna see you in the next episode. But for now, stand by. And remember, do not be like Yamcha. Bye.